Then everything is very organized into tight categories. I am Republican, so I cannot be Democrat. I am black, so I cannot understand white people. I am a man, so I cannot understand women. This is a mind that a lot of people have nowadays. And you can understand where people are coming from, but our Zen teaching is very broad. It's that originally your mind is the same as the whole universe. So everything is included in your mind. If you, we always say, imagine you have a calculator. If you push C, if there's already some number in this calculator, it won't function. Push C, then clear, then nothing. Then, if you push C in your mind, completely clear it, then there's no God, there's no Buddha, there's no black, there's no white, there's no Hispanic, there's no man, there's no woman, there's nothing at all.
Sit for 45 minutes. So one night after work, at that time I worked in a shipyard and we used to go play pool and drink beer at night most of the time. So I sort of begged off, you know, that I'm going home, you know. And I went home and I sat down and I thought, I'll sit for 45 minutes. And they were some of the worst 45 minutes of my life. It was horrible. And I didn't get up, you know, I just sat there. And then at the end, I thought, okay, I can do it. But it was pretty bad. And but I did. I decided that if I can make it 45 minutes now, I can probably make it for 3 days. And so I went and I signed up and I did that retreat. And that's where I met Desan Sanim. And for me, it was very strong experience because he said something and I believed it. You know, it wasn't so much I believed him. I believed what he said. And it was the first time in my life that I really found that there was something that was said or read or something that I completely believed. I remember even thinking, it's the same thing I said to people yesterday or any new people today. When you're thinking, your mind and my mind are different. When you cut off all thinking, your mind and my mind are the same. Your before thinking mind is your substance. My before thinking mind is my substance. Your substance, my substance, everything substance is the same substance. When he said that, I remember hearing this thought inside my head going, I've been waiting my whole life to hear that.
Quand je vois les maîtres, c'est une partie de moi-même qui est éveillée.
Are you a part of me who has come to teach me? An enlightened part of me who has come to teach me?
Of course. You and me never separate.
Vous et moi n'avons jamais été séparés.
Only you think about make I then separate.
Simplement, c'est quand vous pensez à propos de je que nous sommes séparés.
Now make I.
Si vous ne faites pas de je.
Even not only me, Buddha, Bodhisattva, all together.
Nous sommes tous ensemble.
Even God.
Même Dieu.
So don't make I.
Donc ne faites pas de je.
That's a very important point.
Ça c'est un point très important.
Your meditation time.
Je te pose la question. Suppose que ce soit le moment de ta méditation.
Do you have I?
Est-ce que tu as un je?
Non, et il n'y a pas de temps, et c'est très bien.
There is no time and it's very nice.
Oh good, no problem. Then no problem. Then you know, all there, no time, no space, no cause effect. If you I appear, everything appears.
S'il n'y a pas de temps, d'espace et de cause d'effet, ça va très bien.
That means everything comes from your mind. So your past comes from your mind. How you keep your mind right now makes your past. How you keep your mind right now makes your future. So if you're not perceiving your mind right now, you're in a dream. So most of our questions in life come from a dream. The Buddha said life is like somebody gets shot by this poison arrow. Most of the time, all of us live our lives not knowing there's an arrow stuck in us, which is poisoning us. Maybe occasionally we feel mild discomfort, but we never look too deeply into that. So we don't know why we're dying. We don't know why we're sick. We're thinking about, maybe I should change my shoes, you know? I think my shoes are too tight. Meanwhile, you've got this arrow that's like lancing your arm. And somehow you're making a whole lot of effort not to feel the pain. So out of that comes most people's lives.
And Sun Tzu said to me that, so it's because here it's too weak. No, here it's too weak here.
Right.
So these voices, they can
come in
here.
Yeah, yeah. So now your energy is up here too much.
Mm.
So then you get this opposite thinking, then anything can come in. But if you put your mind here, your energy here, mm-hmm. then everything becomes one.
Mm-hmm.
Then nothing coming in.
And exhaling, push with your fingers so you feel your center. Let all your energy come down into your lower belly.
In the Zen,
dans le Zen,
if you meet the Buddha, you must kill the Buddha.
Si vous rencontrez le Buddha, vous devez
if you meet the Bodhisattva, kill the Bodhisattva.
Si vous rencontrez le Bodhisattva, vous devez le tuer.
All sentient beings, you must kill everything.
Et tous les êtres humains, vous devez tous les tuer.
Then your true self appears.
Et alors votre soi véritable apparaît.
That means any kind of thinking appear front of you.
Toutes sortes de pensées qui apparaissent devant vous.
Killed.
Vous la tuez.
Then your true self appears.
Et alors votre soi véritable apparaît.
That's a Zen style.
Ça c'est juste le Zen.
Not Tibetan style. Okay. So it's like then the Zen style no problem. Many kinds of road, so Tibetan style, Zen style, also Soto style, Rinzai style, and many kinds of religion, okay? Christian, Taoism, Confucianism, the Hinduism, many kinds. But if you don't attach this form and the speech teaching only one point.
Alors, tous les enseignements se ramènent
à all return to one point.
Ils retournent tous à un point.
This one point comes from where?
Et ce un point,
if you attain one point,
si vous atteignez ce un point,
attain everything.
Vous atteignez toute chose.
In the Bible says,
dans la Bible, il dit,
I am the way,
je suis la voie,
and the truth,
et la vérité,
and the life,
et la vie.
Buddhism also,
dans le Bouddhisme aussi,
attain my true self,
il faut atteindre son soi véritable,
find the correct way,
trouver une voie correcte,
and the truth,
et la vérité,
correct life,
et atteindre la vie correcte.
What is correct way?
Qu'est-ce que c'est la voie correcte?
Many bus going and train going coming going.
Il y a beaucoup de bus qui passent.
Also human beings also coming going.
Et aussi les êtres humains vont et viennent.
That's the correct way.
Ça c'est la façon correcte.
What is the truth?
C'est quoi la vérité?
Sky is blue.
Le ciel est bleu.
Tree is green.
Les arbres sont verts.
Your clothes white.
Votre habit est blanc.
Dog walking off.
Le chien.